guys, Laura from Indigo here again. This task I'm going to do with you is drawing some emojis for art and for our Feelings and Emotions Week. You're going to need a pencil, a rubber in case you make any mistakes if you want to draw in pencil first. I'm going to draw straight in pen. I've got some pens here. First find my black pen. Okay, and you're going to need a bowl, if you want to use a bowl to draw around, and some paper. You can of course do your circles freehand without the bowl if you want to, but I'm going to cheat today and use the bowl. So we're going to put the bowl in the middle of the paper and draw around it. And there's your outline for your emoji. The first emoji I'm going to do is happy. I'm going to do the happy emoji. Need two smaller circles for eyes towards the top. Make sure they're the same size, like so. Now he's going to need a big smiley mouth. Make it thick if you can. Colour in his eyes. Give it a little bit out at the side if you can. Try and do this quickly so it'll fit in more than one emoji today. Just try and make you all feel, guys. Do you like it? Do you not like it? Does it make you happy? That little emoji here. It's very rough, and I'm sure yours will be better than this. orange around the side, just to blend them in a little bit. And there we go, gang. Happy emoji. What do we reckon? Do another one. This time, oh, we're going to draw the emoji symbol for like. For love. Again, take your ball. Draw around the ball. From the top all the way around. Uh-oh. And you've got your circle. And I'm going to give them two hearts for eyes. Big wide smiley mouth. The top, I will do two little hearts at the side. There's the drawing. I'm going to colour them in.
Okay.
I'll get red for the eyes. Okay guys, so we've done two emojis, we've done happy, put that on the side, back. And we've done love, and I'm going to do four more. The next one, I'm going to tell you what it is, the last three, I want you to try and guess what they are. So this next one I'm going to do, I've already drawn it, I've got my circle. Can you tell what it is? Have a think about it, he's crying. Got a sad upside down mouth. He's going to be sad. So I've already drawn my circle, but if you don't have a circle, remember, use the ball,
And we draw from the top, round the bottom, back to the top. Then I'm going to give him two eyebrows. Like so, two eyebrows, and two oval eyes, like egg shape. Two eyebrows and two eyes. Let's give him a little black upturned mouth because he's sad. There's his mouth. What's this thing on the side of his face if he's crying? He's gonna have. He's crying because he's sad. He's got a tear. Hope you're all happy today and not sad. Okay, there we go. One tear. And what colour is he gonna be? It's going to be yellow. Colour them in quick as we can, so we're going to move on to the next one. Okay, we had a colour in yellow. Show me how you can colour in, guys. I bet it's better than mine. I bet you're fab. How are you all feeling today? I've been on a walk today. Nice long walk. Get some fresh air. I'm feeling a bit tired now. Okay. Nearly there, not far off. Colouring in, make you feel, guys.
I think it's quite fun.
I like to do an emoji. Colouring him in. Quite relaxing. I feel relaxed. Not my best colouring in. Let's just roll
so we can move on.
Okay. Let's go around and get orange. go around him in a little bit of orange so he stands out from the paper. Hello, emoji.
I'm seeing he might be there, the emoji.
Okay, there we go. One.
Sad emoji.
Right, so we'll put him over there. This time I want you to guess what I'm going to draw.
Drawn him already with pencil.
Going to quickly colour him in. Frowning eyebrows. Like so. Two slanty eyes. Happy looking mouth. Colour him in yellow.
If you're copying, how are yours going?
How's your emojis coming along? Can you draw as good as me? I reckon some of you can draw better.
I wonder if anybody can show me different emojis
to the ones I've drawn.
It'll be better because you can take your time. Could you maybe draw me an emoji to show you how you're feeling? Show me how you're feeling today.
That would be good.
Nearly there with this one, guys.
Put his little
orange ring around him to make him stand out a little bit. Here you go. How's this emoji feeling?
What I'm going to do, I'm going to go around these in black. There we go, that's a bit better.
Oh no, dropped all my symbols.
So, is this guy, this emoji, is he surprised or is he angry? Can you tell? Have you got it right? I think you probably have. He looks very angry to me. He's angry. Let's put him with the others. Two to go. Next, we've got this guy. So, two big black oval or egg-shaped eyes. Somewhere in the middle. My pens aren't letting me use blocks, they're starting to run out. House phone ringing. Sorry about that. Oh, we've got pens running out. One big oval mouth. Funky shaped hands. Can you tell what it is yet? The hand yellow. Goes my black pen. I'm going to do half of his face yellow. Maybe a little bit more than half. Oops.
Can you tell what he is yet?
And the top part of his face is going to be blue.
Okay, with this one game, then I've got one more to do. Okay, so is this guy surprised? Or excited? You have a guess? Do you know? That's right. He's surprised. Or shocked, maybe? And one last one. This might be the hardest one. You see? Already done my circle with my ball. We've got two thin black eyebrows. One on either side of his face.
Go. Two eyes that are white with little pupils in the middle, black pupils, and two black circles around the outside. Like so. Mm-hmm. Any ideas yet?
And a line, thick line. Black mouth. He also has, actually the line of the mouth, some black cheeks, pink cheeks even, sorry.
Yellow.
Sorry if this is a bit too long, I just thought I'd draw a few for you today. A few emojis.
If you want to clean it off and cut it short and come back later, that's fine.
realise the time is getting on that much. Hope you're still feeling okay. Has your feelings changed since the beginning of the video?
Okay guys, keep dropping my pens on the floor.
Orange line around the outside, forgot to do that on the shocked emoji. Oh, I don't think he has it really.
Nearly there with the last one.
You ready to tell me what it is? Have a guess.
I don't roll up the table anymore.
Okay. So, is our emoji the last one? Is he excited? Or is he
embarrassed?
Can you tell me? And the guess. That's right. Hope you've got it right. I think he's pretty embarrassed. And Mr. Embarrassed Emoji is the last one for the day. So, we've done all these emojis. Embarrassed. Shocked. Angry. Sad. Love and happy. Which one are you feeling today? If you don't want to draw them all at once, that's fine. Draw a couple, come back. If you want to draw a different one, there's loads of videos on YouTube of how to draw different emojis. Follow them. Show us what you can draw. Take some pictures. Thanks for taking part today, guys. I'll catch you on the next video. Bye bye.